1577, there was born a king of architectural passion. Placed in dire peril, he would stand tall and erect in retrospect. All I do is run tonight, even twice as sweet but half as bright. I did not intend to impersonate.
Think of me and say, a good king, I'm coming.